The last few weeks, I have been doing a lot of looking around on YouTube for videos about EMDR and what to expect of EMDR treatment, what to expect afterwards. I'm about to have my first EMDR session. I've been going to this therapist for about 8 to 10 weeks. I don't remember exactly how long. And we've been doing a lot of intake and a lot of just revisiting my past and all that. And today is my first official EMDR session with a light bar. So what is EMDR? EMDR stands for eye movement desensitization and reprocessing. And the idea is basically you are mimicking what happens during REM sleep, which is the very, very deep sleep that you get in, and lots of dreams and everything. And that's what helps process your memories and move them back to your long-term memory and out of the front part of your brain. Or in the case of people like me who have had a few different trauma moments in their lives, that the fight or flight instinct gets stuck in your amygdala and it doesn't move out. And so you're kind of always on this very heightened state. And I was diagnosed just under 4 years ago with PTSD, and it's not been resolved. And that's what brought me finally to try EMDR. I also have trauma from childhood and a few other scattered, I would put it as little T traumas that I deal with. But two major things that I'm seeking closure on, seeking healing on. Some of the things that I feel, see if I can kind of itemize them all. I feel a lot of stress here on this side of my head, the right side of my head. I'm always like, I just feel like there's always a huge amount of stress here, stress in my chest as well. My head just starts to feel very heavy as a result. Hard to concentrate, hard to get anything productive done, particularly with as intensive as the therapy's been in recent weeks, just have felt kind of useless a lot of times. I'm nervous about this first session. At the same time, I keep wondering what God has in store for me afterwards, after healing. I've been praying for healing for so long, and I think that's my biggest fear is going into this, and part of why I'm nervous is what if it doesn't work? What if I don't get the relief from the depression, anxiety, and the trauma that I've been wanting for so many years. This first session, we're actually going to be focusing on something that we've talked about this on our podcast, Adventures in Imperfect Living. I don't want to go into detail on it here, but something from childhood, around 4 or 5, I think. I don't know exactly how old I was. This particular therapist, he says we should focus on the first worst trauma. And so that's what we're going to focus on, even though an event from 4 years ago is the thing that causes me the most concern. I don't think we're going to get to that part today, though. I don't think. But it's going to be a 90-minute session, and I'll do an update when I get out. So I just came out of my first EMDR session, and it was a humdinger. We ended up going for 2.5 hours, which is not usual. I think normally 90 minutes is the session, but his next appointment was canceled, and so we just kept going. I don't know what I feel right now. It's just the first session, so there will be more. I'll go again a week from now. Wide ranging. I don't know how else to explain it. I mean, when you're doing the EMDR, and we ended up not doing a light bar, but we did a hand tapper. So I was holding these two things for the last 2.5 hours that just kept going back and forth between my hands. It's interesting how when you're doing it and you start at one trauma point and you just think about it and you focus on it, and then as you're thinking about it, focusing on it, some thought or feeling or memory or other things just bubble up. And then after, you know, I don't know how long in between sets, he'd stop after, I'm going to say a minute maybe, and said, you know, what came up? And I would talk about what came up. And he just sort of would pick something of what I said, all right, think about that thing that you said. And then we'll do another set. And then, you know, just I'll sit there and think about it. And then what came up and how my brain just would go from one thing to another, spanning my whole life. That was session one. I'm tired. I know I don't want to say too much right now because I'm going to go home and explain it all to my wife and we're going to record it for our podcast. It'll be interesting to see what happens. I definitely feel a lesson here where I was complaining earlier, but you know, I'm also very tired after 2.5 hours of therapy, so we'll see. Thanks for watching. I will try to do another one of these in the future.